And elsewhere with the Green H and Tampa Trim, the 15th-ranked UH women's volleyball team also returned to practice today, as did All-American Nikki Taylor. Senior opposite hitter, who missed the first three matches with an elbow injury, cleared for light participation today, and head coach Dave Shoji with positive news regarding her status for game night on Thursday.
Nikki will be in practice today. She'll be limited. She won't have full clearance to do everything. We don't want her blocking in practice, so that could really set her back with her arm. But she's going to take all the hitting reps and the defensive reps, and so we're going to hold her out one more day from 6-on-6. She'll get a chance tomorrow, but she's cleared to play on Thursday night. Yeah. Everybody's kind of upbeat today, and I think we've had a good day in the weight training room, and I think we're ready to go.
Now, as for middle blocker Annie Mitchum, she's still out with a broken pinky. Setter competition between Taylor Higgins and Noreen Iosia anticipated to be sorted out in the coming days. First serve between the Lady Bows and Bears set for Thursday at 7 p.m.